Hey guys, welcome to this week's vlog. Hope you enjoy. Where are we going?
To the mall. We're going to the Penn Center.
Yeah, okay. We filming a haul. Oh yeah, Everything is from H&M, from what I bought. My mom bought like six things. No. Five things. We went to La Senza, H&M, and Garage. I mainly got three stuff from H&M, and they were all really cheap except for the jeans that I got, which I am so in love with, guys. Oh my God, okay, so I'm gonna show you the top first. This was the first top. I'm absolutely in love with this, and plus, I don't have many striped tops either. So, you know, we got that. Like, I don't know if you could see this, but it's like a burgundy kind of color. Anyways, it was a buy two, get one free. But I didn't really see other ones that I liked there. Then, second cheapest. Well, it's not cheap, but it was a good price for a nice flannel. So I got a flannel. I think I already told you that like 2 seconds ago, but I got a flannel. I don't have much flannels. I mean, I do, but they aren't like the plaid color. Like, I've got purple, but it's not plaid purple. It's like different colors, but it's mainly purple. You get it? So instead, I'm a basic like black and white person, except for like nudes and stuff like that, and like dusty pinks, because that's like my favorite color. So I just got a black plaid. I was gonna get red, but then I thought to myself, black and white goes good with everything. It's like basically a gray. And red, I feel like would only go with like blue jeans and a white top. This honestly goes with everything. And it's super cute too. Like you can wear this even just as an oversized like sweater. I can't find the top part. And this was $18 and I got it two sizes bigger, so 12, 13. A pretty good price for a cheap flannel, and I found this in the kids section too. Usually I'm shopping in like the women's section, but I found this in the kids section. It was like super cute. I'm gonna try it on for you guys right now. Sorry for my like really poofy hair back there, but this is how it looks, you know? It's super cute. And it's really long too, so it's good. Okay, I'm gonna wear this for the rest, even though it has a tag in the back. All right, now I'm gonna show you guys. But other than this flannel, my favorite thing that I got are these jeans. And guys, I'm not really into these styles, but these jeans are super, super unique, you know? You know? All right, these are some jeans. Adorable. Adorable, and then they cuff at the ends. I just gotta fix the cuffs up a bit. But they're super cute, aren't they? I'm shook. Shook into the core. The back doesn't have any rips, obviously, because I'm so not into when people have rips in the front and rips in the back. Just doesn't look good, because, like, too much rips after, you know? And now I'm gonna show you my favorite part about the jeans. Not only did I want rips, which I absolutely love the rips, because there's not a lot. And then in the rips, we've got this super cute mermaid sequins. Like, they're kind of holographic. I don't know. Or they're like mermaid scales. I call them mermaid scales, or you can call them holographic sequins. But, oh my God, guys, they're honestly the cutest thing. And they've got them on all the rips. So it's super unique, and I don't really have a pair of jeans like these. So I'm really happy that I got these. And, oh yeah, and the price was $35. I really like these jeans, and I'm gonna do a quick try-on haul so you can see them. And I got way too many feels, way too much emotion. I don't even know what's bad. Just say fuck it, keep on going, I got all I need. Oh my God, okay, that's basically all the stuff I got. And my mom got a couple stuff too. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you tomorrow.